Welcome back to NGTV Play, Super Smash Bros. Melee, feature myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. We're doing a five-character Iron Man. Matt's characters are the same as last time: Falco, Pikachu, Captain Falcon, Marth, and Jigglypuff. My characters are almost the same as last time, except it's Marth, Samus, Sheik, and Fox, and Pikachu instead of Dr. Mario, because that did not work out last time.
Yeah.
Matt's first pick was Pikachu. Oh, you want to do mine? Marth.
All right.
Forgot we changed our fucking lightning. Nice.
Weird.
Oh shit.
God, she's so slow.
Yeah, that was gonna, it's bound to get me killed there.
Mean to get up attack.
Oh no. Oh shit. Hmm.
3.
Matt, you're playing Captain Falcon. I'm honestly happy that I just survived that based on my first two stocks against Pikachu. I thought I was going to get, like, destroyed. Oh, that's right. I always forget. Wanna just, like, move to the other side there, dude, or... Fine.
I was here first.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh shit, no. Nice. What do I got, Matt?
Oh, box.
Box. It's a good Fox one. Is that a good one?
It's the Goku one, I think.
Okay. Sick. Yep, take one. Right. Ready?
Yep.
No, I'm like, let me respace myself. Let me first stand here and get grabbed. Oh shit, should do that. Can't hesitate against Captain Falcon. Said you can't hesitate against Captain Falcon. Oh no, I wanted to shine you.
Shine.
And it was pretty obvious what I was trying to do there. The lag really is long. Oh, that was cool. Now we're even. Yay! Alright, Matt, choose someone.
All you had to do was edgeguard. 2.
Samus. All right, sorry. Yeah, that's right. You get rid of 3 of your stocks. Oh, just... Alrighty.
Yeah.
Damn it. Oh no.
Oh, well, I tried to kick the other way.
You already picked 3.
2.
You already picked 2.
1.
All right, that's Falco for you. One sec.
I still have to wait for you.
Yeah, but you could be moving around at least. Okay. Pick 1 fucking stock.
Ready?
Yep. Oh, I guess I pressed down a little bit? Oh, shit.
Oh, that was stupid.
Oh, I thought for sure I was gonna hit the stage.
Thank you. Fuck.
Oh my god. I thought you were going to two-stalk me. You have four or five left, I think.
Yeah.
Marth.
Is it just the black one?
About to find out. Yeah.
All right, ready?
Oh, come on, the back of your sheet. Oh, it's good that you left this platform. I shouldn't have done that. I thought I could go into shield fast enough. What do I have left? I have Sheik and Pikachu?
Yeah.
So 3 and 5. Okay, Pikachu it is.
God. Oh my god, we just had this matchup.
Oh god. I'm gonna get so destroyed. Oh. No time for... Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Gotta take one stock off of Marth. I like literally have, like, I don't think I've ever played Pikachu before really in this game. And if I did, it was long enough time that it doesn't even matter. God, getting punished for the grab miss is really bad. Oh, I didn't do the second part of it. It's so hard. Oh my god, Pikachu is so hard to play.
Yeah.
All right, Sheik. I don't even remember what like my fucking Sheik outfit is, so I'm gonna go with like a dark.
Oh, the purple one's so bad.
I went with green.
Down, eh?
No. All right, let's do this shit. Yes.
Where's my jump at?
Down. Yeah, that ain't happening. Shit. Oh, I got two stocks going in the final game against Matt's Jigglypuff. It's so epic.
The best stage for me.
Fucking Randall.
I got you, bro.
Alright, ready?
Alright, ready.
Ah, fuck! And he's gonna bite me in the ass. I knew that was going to happen. I knew it was going to be something stupid like that. And you're just going to abuse the fact that I... Well, I'm still much, much happier about the way this turned out than previous games. I basically won.
What?
Can we just say that right now?
How did you win?
I basically won. Well, I won for myself. I beat four men out of the five man, which I haven't done before.
You beat Falco, which I found surprising. Because usually he's like my anchor.
Yeah.
But as soon as you had the charge shot, I was like, he's going to hit me with that. I'm going to do it. And then like 3 seconds later, you hit me with it and there was nothing I could do about it.
Yeah, I was so happy because like in my head, I was like, oh my God, he's rolling. Use it. Use it. He's rolling. And I was like, ah, yeah. Yeah. I'm glad that I played well as both Marth and Samus. You know, I didn't get destroyed, you know? Because there's no way that if I lost, like, super hard as Marth...
Against my Pikachu? I don't think so, dude.
Well, no, I'm saying... Well, actually, I mean, he took 3 stocks off me, but then I took, what, 2 stocks off of Captain Falcon is what it was?
Took 1 stock off of Captain Falcon.
1 stock? I mean, he didn't...
And I took 2 stocks off Samus.
Yeah.
And then your Samus took 4 stocks of my Falco. And... One stock. I took 1 stock, and then who do I have? Oh, and then I had Marth, and then I killed you. Then I 4 stocked your Pikachu. And then you 2 stocked my Marth.
With who?
Sheik. Then I 3 stocked you with Jigglypuff.
Okay, wait. Who did I... Yeah, I... Okay. So, yeah, I defeated your Marth with Sheik.
Yes.
Okay, the way you said it made it sound like you destroyed my Sheik, and I was like...
No, you two-stocked me with Sheik.
Okay. Sorry, I thought you said I two-stocked Sheik, and then I beat you. I three-stocked you as Jigglypuff, and I'm like, wait, what happened? I was confused. Yeah, I mean, that's basically what happened. So, the most important part is that there wasn't, like, a major lead at any point in the game, really. It shifted one way and then shifted another way, you know? But it wasn't, like... A major, you know, usually you have a full character lead and then I can never get it back, you know. I feel like it went pretty well.
So what did we learn from this? Neither one of us are Pikachu players.
Oh my God. So hard to play. Also, no warm-up, you know. I mean, like, you've had times in the past where you try to play Pikachu and I feel like you have kind of like a... You have things that you go for, you know. I had none of that. I thought his Nair was the spinny attack. This is forward air. This spinny... His Nair is this one.
No.
Where he spins in the air.
What are you talking about? His Nair is the where he spins in a circle.
Yeah, I remember, by the way.
See?
Well, what's the one where he just spins in place?
That's his forward.
No. That one, right there.
That's his back air.
I was doing back air accidentally so much. I was trying to do his fucking Nair, and I was doing back air so much.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's why I lost. Not because I'm bad. Because of the game. I feel like I got kind of the hang of it there towards the end, but I just couldn't... you know, I was playing as fucking Marth. You know? And I know what you're saying. I was playing as Marth too. But like, you know, like it's different. Your Marth really zones people out. You know what I'm saying?
I was really hoping we get a Falco Pikachu, but... Or not a Falco Pikachu, but a Falco Fox, but... SD'd. Oh yeah, your fox took out my Captain Falcon. No, it didn't. I took out your fox with Captain Falcon, but I only had 1 stock left.
He's so fucking hard to play.
Yeah, I don't know.
Alright guys, well thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.